Oh.
Hey, guys. Oh, no, delete that. What's good, YouTube fam? It's your boy, D-Mac the Mac Miller. Today, we back at it with another video. We're hitting day 6, shoulders. If you haven't already, check out my workout program on Instagram. It's nothing special. It's just what I'm doing right now, so go ahead and try it out. My Instagram is down below. If you haven't already, join the wave, subscribe, like my video, share my video. Summertime is coming, so if you ain't in the gym, you're gonna be looking like a beached whale. Anyways, we hitting shoulders, my favorite day. Let's get right to it. All right, so first things first, starting off with rear delts. We're doing 4 sets, 15 reps. Keep the weight light, then we're gonna go ahead and superset it with some dumbbell overhead press, standing dumbbell press. Let's go.
Please shut up.
Set is Arnold dumbbell presses, followed up with some side lateral dumbbell raises
for them boulder shoulders.
Guns.
Thank you. Next up, we got front dumbbell raises, superset with dumbbell shrugs. Right to it.
Feel the squeeze.
I lost count. Switching it up a little bit from the program. If you're following day 6 of shoulders, you can find it on my Instagram, link down below. But we're gonna throw on some kettlebell work. We're gonna go with a front raise to 3 presses. We're just gonna go to failure. All right. Not quite failure, but it's gonna take a while for me to get to failure with this weight. So the next set, I'm gonna bump it up a notch. Shoulders are finished. Tell me what you guys think below. It's a little different than the program, but we had to do what we had to do. Make sure you like the video, comment, subscribe, stay tuned, because I got more videos on the way. We just dropping videos and videos and videos and videos. Catch y'all in the next one.